Now, I would like to speak about the Passamezzo Antico. This was a core progression that it goes back to to Renaissance and 16th century. It is from Italy. This core progression is very interesting because even today we use it to write songs.